Hi everyone, this is Nikita and welcome to the channel. Payslips are extremely important for employees to apply for loans or apply for credit cards, sometimes even to apply for insurances. A lot of organizations, large-scale organizations, provide payslips to their employees. What I've experienced is that small and medium-scale organizations fail to provide payslips to their employees. Why is that? Their accounting software does not support it, and it becomes too tedious to maintain on MS Excel and then convert it to PDF and issue payslips to their employees. You want a HR software to help you do this. In this video, we are going to be talking about one such software, which is Zoho Payroll. We will be discussing in detail the amazing features that Zoho Payroll offers and some of the features that are extremely useful for organizations and their accountants. I will also discuss a few points where Zoho Payroll needs to have some improvements, and I hope they add those features in the near future. If you still haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe. It would mean the world to me. Stay till the end of this interesting video, and if you have any questions, please ask me in the comment section down below. What are we waiting for? Let's begin. That Zoho Payroll has to offer. Point number one, employee details. You can add and manage all your employee details on Zoho Payroll. When you're setting up your organization, you can define what are the components that you want to offer your employees. Basic allowances, perquisites, deductions like EPF, ESIC, professional tax if it's applicable in your state. If you're based out of Maharashtra, Maharashtra Labor Welfare Fund. So all these features are properly available on Zoho Payroll. While setting up the organization, you need to correctly define what all allowances, perquisites, and deductions are applicable to your organization. And then you can add all the employee details. So this is one of the features that most of the payroll softwares must offer. Point number two, payslips. As I said, payslips are extremely important for employees to apply for loans, credit cards. Now, Zoho Payroll gives you multiple payslip options, so you can choose which one you want to go for, and you can decide what are the details that you want should appear on the payslip. So if you want the employee number to appear, you want the deductions to appear separately, you want the breakup of basic allowances, etc. to appear separately, all of that is possible in Zoho Payroll. So a payroll software must give you payslips, and Zoho Payroll does just that. Point number three, one great feature is that Zoho Payroll also provides portal access to employees. So employees can view their own details, meaning they have to log in with their own email IDs that will be provided when you're adding the employee. And once they have logged in, they can view their payslips, they can submit reimbursement claims, they can give proofs, investment proofs for tax deductions, etc. So employees can get a direct access to the portal and they can access all their information. I think that's a great feature to offer. Point number four, as an organization, if you want to issue Form 16 to your employees, all you need to do is upload Part A of Form 16, which is available on Traces. You can refer to your CAs or consultants for that. And once you've uploaded Part A, Part B is easily accessible from Zoho Books. I can make a separate video on it. If you want me to, please let me know in the comment section down below. Point number five, all kinds of reports are available in detail. So you'll get a payroll summary, you will get a loss of pay detail summary, you can get a tax deduction summary. So all these reports can be easily obtained on Excel. Now, when I say loss of pay, Zoho Payroll allows you to mention whether or not an employee was available in the entire month, or there are a few days that the employee was not available and the salary is to be deducted. So if there is loss of pay, such details can be obtained in Excel. Now, one of the important features that Zoho Payroll offers is integration with Zoho Books. What do I mean by that? Let's say as an organization, you give salary to your employees on the last day of the month. So for the month of August, you'll be issuing salary slips and paying the salary on 31st of August. Now, Zoho Payroll allows you to run the payroll for the entire organization at once. So if you have 50 employees, or say you have 10 employees or 20 employees, whatever it is, you can go for a pay run all at once. So when I approve a pay run, that is an X amount is to be paid to all the employees. One, the employees receive the pay slip on their portal directly once you say that the payment has been made. So employees can log in and download the pay slips. Two, Zoho Payroll provides you an option. It gives you an option to pass a journal entry directly in Zoho Books. So all you need to say is yes, pass that journal, and Zoho Payroll will directly pass a journal entry into the books. Now, I have used this feature and it has been amazing because as an accountant, it reduces a lot of your work. So if your pay runs are going correctly and the entries are going correctly and the payments are going from the bank, all of this can be integrated using Zoho Payroll and Zoho Books together. I've had a great experience using this. If you're already using it, let me know in the comment section down below. And if you wish to use it and you have some questions for me, please ask me in the comment section down below. I feel this feature is extremely important. Now, the feature available on Zoho Books is that of loans and advances. So if you're giving advances to your employees, you can add it under the loans section and you can decide when do you want the advance to be deducted. So you can say that the advance to be deducted over a period of say 6 months. So accordingly from the salary of the employees, over the period of 6 months, the advance will be deducted. So in this manner, loans and advances can also be dealt with properly on Zoho Payroll. One of the features that is a miss in Zoho Payroll is that you cannot add the leave days of the employees. So employees are also eligible for paid leaves. However, Zoho Payroll does not allow you to mention or add paid leaves anywhere. It requires you to do that in Zoho People. Now, it'll become too much if I have to maintain so many softwares. Of course, they're all integrated. But it would be great if Zoho Payroll can offer this one feature wherein all the paid leaves of the employees can be accessed through Zoho Payroll itself. All the paid leaves of the employees can be added in Zoho Payroll itself. Instead of having to have Zoho People, or instead of us having to maintain it separately on Microsoft Excel, if Zoho can add this one feature, it'll be great. But apart from this, it has been a great experience using Zoho Payroll. And if you have a small organization or medium organization, I feel Zoho Payroll is the one that you should choose because it's extremely easy to use. And your team of accountants can also use this software extremely easily. And the best part, it can be integrated with Zoho Books and you can pass all those journal entries. In fact, the software will pass the entries for you. So I feel you must give Zoho Payroll a try. If you have any questions for me, do let me know in the comment section down below. Their pricing is available on their website. You can go ahead and check it. See if it's beneficial to you as an organization. If you're not issuing payslips to your employees, I feel that is one reason you should go to Zoho Payroll, because it becomes extremely convenient for employees and even for the organization. If you have any questions, ask me in the comment section down below. I'll also make sure to drop a link to the website where all the pricing and etc. is available and where you can opt for the trial version of Zoho Payroll. So there's a 30-day trial that is available. You can go opt for it and see if it's of any use to you. My name is Nikita and I will see you guys in the next one.